Micro nanorobots have the high potential for precision drug delivery. They face major challenges because it's hard to track and control them in vivo, and they often have issues related to biocompatibility. To address these challenges, we developed this bioresorbable hydrogel-based microrobot that can be powered by acoustic field. We can also imaging them in ultrasound imaging precisely and control them with external magnetic field. They can deliver the payload with high efficiency and eventually be biodegradable in the body, leaving nothing toxic in the behind. Our students Hong Han and Xiaotian Ma lead the project. They will fabricate this microrobot and then they will characterize the propulsion, the degradation of this microrobot, and eventually they tested this microrobot in vitro and in vivo in a mouse model. This is a highly interdisciplinary project, bringing together different labs at Caltech, including Professor Debris and Professor Shapiro. Professor Greer's lab has strong expertise with two-photon polymerization. Her lab is actually helping us to optimize the printing of these hydrogel materials. Caltech is fortunate to have advanced micro-nano fabrication facilities at the Kavli Nanoscience Institute. We can 3D print this micro-robot using two-photon polymerization. It's essentially a hollow structure that can trap a micro-bubble inside. Under acoustic field, the microbubble vibrates, triggering micro-streaming around the microstructure, eventually resulting in propulsion in the body fluid. We actually designed this microrobot to have two openings with a microbubble inside. Such design will help the microrobot to move very efficiently in the body fluid. To enable precise control, we incorporated the magnetic nanoparticles in the micro-nanostructure design. We can actually control a large number of these micro-robots simultaneously using external magnetic field. Now, this is very important for tumor site targeting for in vivo applications. We actually evaluated this micro-robot inside the mouse model in vivo. Using ultrasound imaging, we can locate the tumor and control this micro-robot moving toward the tumor site for drug delivery. Over a 21-day treatment period, we see a substantial decrease in tumor size while treated with the microrobot. This microrobot has high potential for practical biomedical applications. We envision they could play a very important role in cancer treatment and precision surgery.